standing here today is I don't want to see an oil spill in the Arctic on the same scale as the one in the Gulf of Mexico, particularly as such a spill could be very difficult to clear up. I'm very concerned there's a fragile ecosystem in these northern climes, and I want to prevent that from being damaged at all costs. I also believe that it's high time we start looking for renewable sources of energy rather than increasingly expensive and difficult to extract oil and gas.